According to a local monastery's report to the government in Moscow, between 1725 and 1765 Mrs. Vassilyev popped out 16 pairs of twins, 7 sets of triplets, and 4 sets of quadruplets, over 27 separate labors. The total, 69 children. You can only imagine how a present-day newspaper editor would react to such fecundity, especially given the tabloid clamor in recent years over octuplet mother. Nadia Octomom Suleiman, who has 14 children, or the Radford family in Britain, which has 16 kids, and a TV show,